Hello, boys and girls, and welcome to week 4 in English. This week, we will be learning the short and long vowel sounds. And you will also, in grammar, be introduced to subject and predicate. As for the vocabulary, you will be introduced to new vocabulary words. We will also be working on improving your handwriting in our handwriting book. As for reading, we will continue working on our reading lesson. You will also be given some tips to be a fluent reader. Thank you so much.